Hi.
Background noise.
Welcome. To KK Stuff and Stuff.
Yeah.
It's a very serious
show. I want to get to the point.
The point?
No, I want to get to telling you something.
What is telling you something? Playmobil! Number.
And they say that it's the actual star.
Is this our second Playmobil or our third Playmobil?
I want to say three.
I think it's our number three, too.
It's bigger than that. Oh, it's a slight difference.
So we have some Playmobil here. And just a quick aside from the KK Stuff crew. We're a little crazy about toys, but we're not so crazy. We bought all of these Playmobil, whatever you want to call them, used, secondhand. Check out consignment shops or garage sales in your area. If you need to buy toys, why buy them new and pay full price? Thank you for listening. Okay, that was my public service announcement. So let's talk about some of the cool Playmobil things that we got.
Okay, I want to tell you something.
Tell me.
This girl came without shoes.
Oh my goodness, she doesn't have any shoes on her poor little feet. Or socks.
And. Okay.
Let me show everybody here.
The grown-ups can ride the big horses.
No shoes on my feet.
Okay. The saddles come off.
The saddles come off. Okay.
And the grown-ups can ride the big horses.
Okay, the grown-ups can ride the big horses.
And little horses, but it's kind of wobbly on the little horses.
All right.
And the little people could ride the big horses.
Without the saddles.
If they didn't have such big feet.
Oh, did the saddles come off? Can they ride them without the saddles?
Not really.
So you can see the horses, they're kind of skinny in the middle so that the people can ride them.
On.
And the heads move up and down. So they can eat the grass.
Look, watch. Nom.
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 Nom, 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 nom.
Nom, nom, nom,
nom, nom.
So the little horsies have painted on saddles. Their saddles don't move, but the big ones, the saddles come off.
I was playing with them.
So we found three small horses and two big horses.
These are in three different things, and you can't really call them a set.
Well, we're going to call them a set.
Yeah, you can't.
So this little no-shoe girl is going to ride her little horsey. My name is... I was going to give the horsey a name.
I needed to put the helmet
on. Does that fit on her?
Yes, it's four children.
Four children.
See there.
Okay, she's got her riding helmet on.
I'm going to fall off and bang her head.
So we have caramel and chocolate.
I named them. But you can name this one.
Okay, name them.
This one. I didn't name this one. Chocolate.
Okay, chocolate.
And this is sugar.
Sugar? Sugar's the dark one?
Actually, sprinkles and sugar.
Sprinkles and sugar. And this one's Moo Moo. I don't know.
Moo Moo.
Moo Moo.
But Mom, we already have a Moo Moo.
We can name her Cochise after our friend's horse. The one that we rode a long time ago. I'll think of a name. Moo Moo.
Goat cheese.
Cochise.
It sounds like goat cheese.
It does sound like goat cheese.
No, goat cheese.
Let's name her pizza.
No.
Let's name her macchiato. Let's name her Pebbles.
Okay.
Pebbles. To the big
fancy
horses.
Girl. Fancy girl. Name the big horse.
They're twins.
Diamonds and Pebbles.
This is Pebbles. I just named that pony Pebbles 10 seconds ago.
I thought you were naming this one Pebbles.
No, this one, because it looks like it's covered in dirt from the pebbles splashing her.
Pebbles and Diamonds.
Now this pony needs a new name.
I just thought rocks and minerals.
Ruckus. This is Ruckus.
Like rocks and minerals.
Yes. Okay.
Pebbles and Diamonds.
Pebbles and Diamonds, and that's Ruckus. Okay, now show us all the people that we got.
Fancy girl that's
Fancy
in
girl
here.
That happens to be a part of this set, but somehow we got her not in the set. We're going to talk about that in a minute. So this is Fancy
and
Mama.
And this person that came with the...
Fancy Mama,
hello. She looks really like a person that would ride the horses.
Oh, a cowgirl. See, she's got a vest on. Doesn't look like her vest comes off.
Hello. And with every mom, there's like that... The one that like always wears her ear up in a ponytail and is like... Come here.
Oh, I'm going to see different people. Okay. You want to name all these people too or not today?
I'm going to... short PT for ponytail.
PT for ponytail. I don't know if I'd want my name to be PT.
It's a nickname.
Just saying.
It's a nickname.
But
it's
this mommy has a ponytail too.
The ups a pie ponytail.
An up ponytail. Okay, PT.
PT.
PT Cruiser.
There's a new baby.
Oh my goodness. I have to show them the baby because at first we thought it was kind of creepy. But we also think he's kind of
I pretended that the kids were playing with the baby like it was a doll.
Oh, we could do that too.
In his little house.
So you can see more of their little house on our Minecraft mini video. Okay, let me show them the sister. This is the sister. What is her name?
And her name is
Hermione.
Okay, I'm gonna name her Emily after one of my subscribers.
All right, Emily.
Go, Emily.
And the baby.
Go,
and
Emily.
This is a boy.
Yeah.
We need a boy name. Should we name him Connor? Connor on the corner. No. You know who you are. We have a Michael on our other show.
We do?
Yeah, remember?
No.
We ended up naming our Penny Pond Michael because you didn't like the name Gabe.
Oh, okay, that's Connor.
Connor on the corner, you know who you are, uh-huh. Who's this one?
Person.
Looks like she's missing a hat or something.
Oh,
she's got some gloves on.
Gloves go with somebody else.
Didn't we get a motorcycle? Didn't we get a bicycle or something?
No, it's just it makes... the person look like
I didn't do that. I'm usually the whoop person.
This
was me.
The vest actually goes with the
vest
peachy
goes
girl.
On the peachy girl.
The peachy girl.
This one comes off.
It came with the peachy girl.
She's all ready for boating or something. She actually has a name on her shirt. It says Gabrielle.
Oh.
But we're going to call her Peachy because KK says so.
It's Gabrielle. Gabrielle. Then her middle name is P and her last name is T.
Gabrielle, grab your vest, PT. Alright, who's this cool dude?
It's Rockin' Dude.
Man Ranch.
Biker Man.
Rockin'.
It's not really Biker Man.
I was
going to
call him a rocker chick, but he's got eyes, so.
Oops.
Rocket Man.
Not Rocket Man, Rockin'.
Rockin' Man.
Rockin' Man. Riding his pony.
Because that's what Rocket Man do.
You keep on saying Rocket Man.
Rockin' Man. Rock your pony. Rock the pony. All right. This poor lady
is wearing an ugly Christmas sweater.
Janice. This is Janice.
Janice wearing an ugly
Janice.
Christmas sweater. Ugly
talking
Christmas
about Christmas sweaters. We didn't get enough Santa last time, so we had to buy another Santa. Used people, used. We're not all about spending all of our money on toys, but we do like toys, so we get them used. Open up this Playmobil set.
I can't use scissors.
What we liked about this set is that the tree actually has ornaments. Our tree was kind of just a tree, like you could find it in a forest. I mean, it was cool. I don't want to say it wasn't cool. Instructions.
And
oh, it already comes pre-decorated? I was going to, like, have fun decorating a tree. There's our little chair
but
here.
But you can take them out. Mom, you can take them out.
Oh, you can take them out. What is this big thingy? Oh, my goodness, they have a Noah. Noah and a train.
Oh, my gosh. Mom, like, the chair isn't bendy, but it feels really rubbery.
Oh, so this just tells about all different kinds of Playmobil sets you have. So you can, oh, my goodness, what is that?
Oh, we need that.
That's like a gigantic house, people.
Wait, did I see a penguin?
Penguin. Check out your Playmobil stuff. Playmobil.com, people. All right, I found some instructions. All right.
Do we seriously need instructions? instructions for the thing.
This tells you how to put the tree together. I guess
somebody here. Oh.
We had to switch our memory card because they got full. We've been making lots of videos. So I've got the tripod put together. KK is, I don't know what she's doing.
I made it. That's what I was doing.
Finishing it. You got that. Oh, it's a like photo tele lens. You want his boots off?
Yeah. And I won't take off my boots. They're stuck. Take off your boots. Right now.
Get one off. Making faces, you gotta make a face. That's how it works. See? Ho, ho, ho. Get out of my chair.
It looks like he's in pajamas.
So we have an extra. We have twins. We have to think of some nice twin names. Should we give one of these away to somebody?
Yeah, another challenge.
Okay.
Yeah.
So name our lady and you can have one. We got two of them. Hello, lady. Hello.
No, Mom, the last one was naming a thing.
Okay, so think of a different challenge.
Funny comments.
Oh, the best funny comment wins the people?
Yeah.
All of it. Best funny comment wins the people. That means that we have to come up with names for them. Hello, my name's Patricia. Hello, my name's Latricia. Hello, Latricia. Hello, Patricia. You can win one. Funny comment on our video.
You're winning Patricia, not Lalicia.
Latricia?
Latrician.
Okay, put Santa in his little chair.
Oh, ho, ho. Now I'm actually putting on.
Set up the
now
tree.
He put on his boots right.
Set up all our people. They're gonna come and see Santa Claus.
Santa Claus! Santa Claus!
I'm gonna set Latricia up behind
Santa
the
Claus!
Tripod.
Santa Claus! Hi!
Alright, see, Latricia's got the tripod. She's gonna take a picture of, what did we name that boy? Connor? With Santa. No, this is Connor.
Yeah.
Who's that?
It's a new person. We didn't.
Where'd you get him from? Oh, from the box?
Yeah!
We need another boy. Boy names are hard. Can we think of a boy name? Brent.
No.
I know somebody named Brent.
Jack.
Okay, his name's Jack. And then the baby's gonna sit in line next. And everybody's gonna write to Santa. To get their picture taken. Yeah.
Little girl.
Say cheese. Say cheese. What is this for?
I think it's extra.
I don't think so. I think it goes like that. So you can just hold the camera by itself. Make a face.
I was in the diary. I was trying to.
Thanks for watching our Playmobil special because it's so, so special. Yeah.
I'm going to try to sing a song. Make a face. If there's something wrong and it's not going right, just make a face. I kind of forgot how it goes.
I like it. I like it. That's the end. There is no more.
No, there's no more. Take a picture.
What are you still watching for? We're done here.
Yeah.
You can go now.
Yeah.
Are they waiting for something?
Wait, I don't know what they're waiting for.
Okay. Bye. Can't reach the button.